Coast Guard is hailing as a hero this morning. They say the 12-year-old played a key role in helping them rescue people trapped on board a boat grounded in a river. ABC's Bozzy Kanani has that story for us.
These photos show the dramatic moments a boat filled with 15 people was rescued in the dead of the night, 13 of the passengers deaf.
You're warmer now?
Yeah.
12-year-old Amanda Galindo was boating with her parents and their friends, watching 4th of July fireworks on Michigan's Grand River when she says it got dark and they got lost, eventually running out of gas. Amanda, who was used to speaking for her deaf parents, called police.
Yeah, I didn't think they would find us because we didn't know exactly where we were. A lot of people were panicking and like they were yelling because they were cold.
To make matters worse, many of the passengers suffered from medical conditions and didn't have their medications.
Everybody was panicking, running up the boat, tipping it even more.
The pontoon had only two life jackets on board. With Amanda's help over the phone, crews were finally able to find the stranded boat, but it was so tangled in tree roots, even a towboat couldn't get close. That's when the Coast Guard stepped in, and 3 hours after Amanda's call, used an inflatable ice skiff to rescue the panicked passengers three at a time. Incredibly, nobody was hurt. This Coast Guard crew did the rescuing, but they say the real hero was 12-year-old Amanda Galindo, whose phone call saved her family and friends.
I know that term gets thrown around a lot, but she would be the epitome of a hero in my eyes.
For Good Morning America, Bozzy Kanani, ABC News, New York.